By 2540, we'd ravaged Earth. So we looked to the stars for a new home. However, we had little success. I am the sole crew member of the 10th and last mission. And I've reached my destination. I've landed on this new world. Word I can use to describe it is green. A color I haven't seen on Earth in years. The similarities to the old Earth are miraculous. I've begun testing to see if it could support us. As expected, this planet could be a new home. I don't know why, but I'm waiting to send my results to Earth. It's something about the pure, natural beauty of this planet. I hold in my hand the key to my race's salvation. However, what will we do after we've stripped this planet and the planet after that? I've been on this journey for 10 years. And the reports from Earth continue to make me think about what I'm doing here. I'm prolonging the most pernicious thing I know to exist. I've seen the destructive power of the race I'm supposed to save. I watched the reports of settlements vapor bombed and whole cities being burned to the ground over a few scraps of food. Is a worthy race one that replaces the beauty of nature with jungles of steel and smoke? Who am I to decide the fate of the human race? This is why the beacon will never be turned on. I'm not dooming my race. They've done that to themselves.